In this video, we're going to be looking at how to play this top of the table cannon. It's from the red cushion to the yellow, to hopefully get back to perfect top position, having the yellow closer to the red spot. It changes slightly on how you play it based on the position of the white ball. We're going to look at a few different variations of the white ball position and how it changes the way you play the cannon to get the perfect result. Hope you enjoy it.